they home with like a little bit of watch TV or whatever. We used to, when I was, I used to play UCLA after I went to school. It's right on campus, not a big deal. I flew in between classes after classes. You know, it's not a big deal. And we used to play at the LACC arcade before it went to shit. I used to live out in Hollywood. So we used to play there. And that went to shit. They show one up and down here and get down. Yeah, there's like the family arcade and the LACC arcade. They're like right next to each other. Yeah, they're like right next to each other. It was like two competing arcades right next to each other. Like the family arcade is like, right across the street from the college. The only place I ever like get in my driving to is golf. It was worth going over there. There's always like good competition and like a ton of people. Just about any game. If you go on like a random week game, there's not a lot of people, but like the people who live close by are always there. Like all the, like especially the top players, they play like every day. So you'll run into them like Alex Mike.